Hallandale Beach, Florida, just one of so many southeastern Florida communities dealing with flooding still today after a week of rain every single day. You can see these residential streets still filled with water. It is very slowly receding. The operative word is slowly. You can see cars going nice and slowly. That's what you should be doing in this, so water doesn't come up in the form of wake and waves and go into people's homes. And these homes did have water in them. It's remarkable to think 19.39 inches of rain has fallen since Monday, and we could still see another inch between today and Saturday. Only a quarter of an inch of rain will make these floodwaters rise again. In Hallandale Beach, Justin Michaels, The Weather Channel.